this video, we will talk about some basic information about sleep disorders. Having a sleep disorder can be very disruptive to everyday life. Sleep-deprived people are usually excessively tired and sleepy. They tend to become irritable and very emotional. At times, they become a danger, not only to themselves, but also to those around them. We all know that sleep is a precious necessity. Usually when we hear about sleeping disorders, we associate it with people who sleepwalk or just can't sleep, which is known as insomnia. The combination of always feeling tired, and the symptoms themselves can cause a person with restless leg syndrome to alter their lifestyle. Long trips, movies, concerts and eating in restaurants are some activities they usually avoid. Attending a long meeting at work can become very painful and uncomfortable. People that have this sleep disorder often suffer from depression. Sleeping disorders are becoming a very prominent issue in today's society. Right now, according to the website Wikipedia, there are more than a dozen different common disorders ranging from teeth grinding to sleepwalking, and that is just a small amount compared to the wide range of more complicated sleep disorders that plague millions of people across the world. Some of these problems are treatable, and even preventable when monitored by a doctor or specialized health professional. Sleeping disorders can be extremely dangerous when they go undiagnosed. Many people who are suffering from this disorder are facing a lot of life-threatening problems because having a sleeping disorder can disrupt your normal everyday life and affect your job, family and relationships. This can easily overtake you if you're spending more time worrying about your condition than getting the correct amount of sleep. The problem with many people who are dealing with a sleeping disorder is that you're not aware that it is a problem until they see it's affecting their job and everyday life. This is why when a job or school schedules changes, it's ideal to give yourself adequate time to make the adjustment so that it doesn't throw you off physically, so you're able to wake up and retire at a reasonable time, so you can make it to work and school on time. When you suffer with this condition, it can also develop clinical depression because you feel like you're not able to do any of the things you're used to doing once you've been diagnosed with a sleep disorder. The best way to determine whether you have a sleep disorder is a test called the polysomnogram. A polysomnography is a comprehensive recording of the biophysiological changes that occur while you're asleep. The results of this test are used to determine and diagnose sleep disorders, so that your specialists and doctors can plan a treatment designed for you. This is very important because not all treatments are the same. However, there are several other methods of treatment for this sleep disorder. Behavioral treatments include meditation, progressive muscle relaxation, deep breathing, visualization, biofeedback, sleep hygiene, cognitive behavioral therapy and reconditioning sleep restriction. These methods are often very successful. Most people who have been diagnosed with a sleeping disorder are usually treated medicinally over a period that a doctor prescribes. Having a sleeping disorder can make you feel like you're not normal. However, when your sleep disorder is treated with the right medicine and proper therapy, you will be able to retrain your body to sleep on a normal schedule again. On average, a person sleeps anywhere between 6 to 8 hours, but the almost anyone sleeps as 10 hours. It's noted those people who sleep more than the regular number of hours tend to throw their bodies off, since our bodies are naturally designed to sleep and awake when the day changes. When possible, it is ideal to give your body right amount of rest, because your immune system can stress out when you don't get enough rest, which can trigger other medical and health issues from the lack of rest. With the way medical science is going, it will be a matter of time before medical science catches up and helps many people who are looking for a cure of being deprived of a restful night's sleep. The moment a cure is found is one more person who will be helped to have a good night's rest. Thank you for watching. If you like these video, leave us a like and share it with your friends.